Somewhere there's a trans button.
Aloha and welcome. What is it? May 7th, 2022. We're going to do another version of Saturday Sound Journey Heavy Metal Meditations number 82. Oh, wow. Now we've got more than 100 recordings up online, which is, I don't know, COVID. What else can I say? we'll go about an hour. We're going to play heavy metal, bowls, things. They move a lot of energy, especially if you have decent speakers or if you're in this room. Thank you all for being here. So be comfortable. Know that if this energy that starts moving moves your body and energy starts moving and you have blockages, you may feel twitches or little places that kind of go, hey, what's that? All good. Your breath is your friend. Breathe through it. Use the energy. Clear them out. That's the best advice I know of. My queen always likes to remind me to talk about intention, because there is a lot of energy that's put that is created created is a good word, because of this moving into the interstitial tissues of your body. That energy is available for you to use or not. The invitation is to have an intention going in, which you can discover in the next few minutes as we get started. Kaimi and I will start with 3 slow grounding breaths and get our roots down into Mama Gaia. The invitation for you to do is the same. I like that. I kind of see that as separating myself from the muggle world, where there are loud mopeds, and dropping into sacred space, into space where energy can move and be respected and danced with. Anything else? Hour long. Oh, it's going to get quiet at the end. Just chill out. Pay attention to what's going on in your body. I will talk you back into this present day reality with some words. If you're on YouTube, smash that subscribe button. ring the bell. What's the other one? Oh, click on like. If you like. It's of no consequence. So they say. Okay. Shall we do it?
Let's.
See you in an hour. You'll see us for a while. Hello.
Thank you.
As this sound journey draws to a close, the last of these sound waves dance their ways into the ethers. The invitation is to find your breath. And to allow that awareness gently reel you back into this present moment, here and now. And to allow that awareness to extend from your breath to the different physical aspects of your being. Tendrils down to your toes. Filaments out to your fingers. And just gently let everything wake up. And as that happens, you may find that various parts of your body wants to stretch a little bit, maybe flex. Maybe the awareness of that breath will allow it to deepen or change in some way. Just a reminder that we're all facets of the same gem, each having our unique face and experience that feeds the whole. Be kind. I love you.
I love you. Mm.
Rawr. Do you have anything you'd like to share?
Mahalo and aloha.
We'll be back next week. Thanks for joining us.
We'll be in Sedona next week.
Then you probably won't be here. But you know, you could join us on Facebook.
Live stream.
We'll see you guys, or you'll see us or something later. Thanks so much.